So I'd heard that if you're boiling pasta and you don't want the water to bubble over, you just put a wooden spoon on top of the pot like this and it won't bubble over. And I'm finding that to be the case. Pretty cool.